Hi everybody, I'm here to speak on the topic, My Parents Are My Real Heroes. My name is Durga Ravichandran and they named me after goddess Durga Mata. Basically, I have an elder brother and they thought that, you know, the second child should be a girl, a daughter. So they prayed to Mata and named me after her. So in this era, being in India, a girl child is not really, you know, praised, and you know, having a son is something which everybody feels proud about. But my parents were very different right from the start, and you know, they've encouraged me, motivated me, and allowed me to become the person that I am today. So everything I am today, I owe to them, right? So they never stopped me or discouraged me from doing anything just because I'm a girl. They motivated me to study well. They allowed me to pursue my master's in a foreign country. And, you know, just to become the person I am today is all because of them, all credits to them. So my mother is a high school teacher. And, you know, her passion towards what she does, her work ethic is something which I've picked upon even today. So she is somebody who can take care of the home and work equally well. And, you know, she's amazing at whatever she does. She cooks pretty well. And she came from a little town from Vellore. But, you know, that has never stopped her from, you know, being that iron lady that she is today. Right. So my father is a businessman. And we started our life, rather they started their life right from the scratch. He started selling things, you know, like pretty much like Amazon from per se a garage. And then today we have a very good, you know, business running. We have a retail outlet in Krompet, and the entire establishment is because of my father's hard work and my mother's backup, right? So they are this power couple who have crossed so many hurdles, like so many financial hurdles, mental hurdles, and you know, today they have established this kingdom, which the fruit of which my brother and I and my son and my brother's children are experiencing today. So, you know, today, just to name a few things that they've done for me, they've given me a very good education, and you know, they let me study in a school which a lot of people couldn't afford to, right? So like I mentioned, they started from the start. It's not like, you know, we had all this that we're having today. But even at that time, I studied in the best school in the town, and you know, even though they might compromise on, you know, what they're buying for themselves, but they've never compromised on our education. You know, today it makes me feel a little sad when I think about the fact that, you know, they've never had any kind of, you know, leisure, or, you know, they've never taken a trip, you know, up until I got married, because of the fact that all their dedication was just to us, just to me and my brother, right? And, you know, I've seen people who are, you know, they do, parents do what they have to do, though they take care of their children. But, you know, what my parents have done to me and my brother is something extraordinary. They've spent their entire lives, their entire youth on us, taking care of us, you know, educating us, and, you know, teaching us moral values. So more than the education, my brother and I are well placed, well married today, but more than the education, we have such good moral values, right? In this society, in this day and age, I don't know if a lot of parents teach that to their children, but they've taught us good morals, good values. It's very, very important, and we would most certainly would pass on those things to our children. And the patriotism towards this country, right? It's a lot. I mean, there are very, very tiny details about my parents which I rejoice and become you know, surprised about. And even if I become half of a good parent as my mom and dad were, I would feel that I know I'm a very successful parent. My parents are indeed my real heroes. Thank you.